Just the other night, at a hometown football game, my wife and I ran into my old high school flame. And as I introduced them, the past came back to me, and I couldn't help but think of the way things used to be. She was the one that I wanted for all time. Each night I swam praying that God would make her mine. Feeling all regret in me, this wish I wished back then. I'd never ask for anything again. Sometimes I thank God for unanswered prayers, when no one was talking to the man upstairs. Just because he doesn't answer doesn't mean he don't care. So God's greatest gifts are unanswered prayers. She wasn't quite the angel that I remembered in my dreams. And I could tell that time had changed me. Your eyes should seem. We tried to talk about the old days. Wasn't much we could recall. I guess the Lord knows what he's doing after all. As she walked away, I looked at my wife, and then I thanked the good Lord for the gifts in my life. Sometimes I thank God for unanswered prayers, when no one was talking to the man upstairs. Just because he doesn't know that answer doesn't mean he don't care. Some of God's greatest gifts are unanswered. Some of God's greatest gifts are too often unanswered. Some of God's greatest gifts are unanswered prayers.